at Porky's truck stop here in south of the border. They don't want FedEx trucks. They're not welcome. Right here at Porky's truck stop. You guys see the sign? No FedEx trucks. They just kicked me out. Security kicked me out. They said no more FedEx. Not sure what happened. Well, kind of. She said that trucks only come in over here to do drop and hooks and leave. They don't do no business. They don't buy nothing. Stuff like that. Well, trucks here.